adventure?
Today's adventure is a tuk-tuk tour of Lisbon. So we can hit all the highlights and see where it is we want to come back to.
Exactly that. And highlights sort of start immediately when you just walk out of your door here. Holy smokes. The number of people taking selfies at this fountain is fairly impressive. Must be a tourist attraction. Also noticing, you know, the weather here is pretty miserable, being February. What is it, like 62 degrees and
something like that? Yeah. Sunshine.
Little bit of overcast, but mostly sunshine and a lot of people wearing puffy coats. I'm guessing they're from warmer climates.
Good. How are you?
Nice to meet you. So best view. Back.
You sit here, you can listen to me perfectly.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay.
If you sit there, maybe you can see.
Maybe you have the sound. Capturing all the architecture, because holy smokes, look at this place. Right? Skills of the people that do the Pink Street show completely unoccupied.
the one with the blue color building. This is the main office, Administração Central da Marina.
Okay, small for the camera people.
Okay.
Just documenting that we're actually here.
Thank you.
factory, an old factory all converted to modern shops. If Lisbon were a hipster,
bunch of stuff.
This is where it would be. And a slightly different angle on the bridge. Says it's the National Museum of Archaeology. Across the street, we have the Museum of Contemporary Art. And then down on the corner, the Maritime Museum. So I feel like we could come to this square and really burn up a pretty good portion of your day. So that's actually a good point she makes, looking at the crowd here. This is February. Imagine what this is like in the summer when there's cruise ships in town and 20,000 people disgorge for the day. Thank you. That's actually a more interesting backdrop, isn't it?
Yeah,
I can't tell if you're in the frame or if we're both in the frame.
I don't know.
Okay.
So tell us who you are.
Sorry, that's my name.
Uh-huh.
Rana. I'm Rana. I'm working for a long time here in tourism sector in Lisbon as a journalist. I will make your day. I hope you'll not be. I don't know what to call it.
It's not fair. You just put him on the spot.
I hope you'll be happy. Okay. I hope you'll be happy and you'll be satisfied with that.
Okay. And what is the name of your company?
This is a City Highlights tour.
Okay.
City Highlights.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna take a picture. Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
Good.
Okay. And finishing off our tuk-tuk tour. We dropped us off back in the time of the market.